We like to work with other partners in order to grow the economy of Kenya. And Your Excellency, one of the other things we will be doing soon is to look at how can we support the National Youth Service by creating jobs for those well-trained people. We are with you. Don't worry about the noise of the thieves. Let them make noise. Let us move Kenya forward. Let's create jobs for young Kenyans, for all Kenyans. You have the support you can't believe. Everybody is looking to you to do great things by defending our nation called Kenya. Your Excellency, have a lovely evening. We will bring you back again. I'll create something to make you come back. And thank you, Your Excellency. You still owe me a visit, and I'm sure you will come. Thank you very much.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, let's be upstanding. I'd like to welcome His Excellency, the President of the Republic of Kenya, to give his remarks and declare the Ferris School officially open.
Chairman of Centum and all invited guests. Let me say it's a great pleasure to be with all of you this evening. I wasn't so sure what I was coming to do here this evening, I must be frank, because the last time I came here, even when I was driving in today, it's okay, I don't recognize this place, it's changed. It's like you're continuing to add, and today you're adding as well. Congratulations. I apologize for coming late, but we were quite engaged, but I'm sure that has given all of you an opportunity to indulge in CK's hospitality. So you've had a time to enjoy yourselves as well. But let me just say that it's a great pleasure to be here, to see real investment and real opportunity for our young people. Chris, you have been a good inspiration to many young people. You have never ceased to want to do more and to continue to challenge yourself. Despite all odds, as you have just said, you have come back stronger and firmer, and we're here doing again something new. You are the epitome of what we want to propel in our country. You are the epitome of what we want to be the role model that it is possible to work hard, it is possible to create, it is possible to think outside the box and to do what others think may not be normal, and create wealth, not just for oneself, but for the country, while creating opportunity for our young people. So mine is to congratulate you, and to say that all those who engage in things that are not necessarily kosher. You can work hard and make money. You don't have to steal it from your brother and sister. You can actually work hard and make money and prosper and do great things. This is what we want to see. And I believe that if we give this and we start creating more and more opportunities, I am consistently amazed by the number of new creations see especially our young people doing. We have international and global companies coming here to access Kenyan talent. Kenyan talent that has developed, be it different applications in the internet world that are making life easier and better for people. We have that potential. But we need role models who will show our young people that easy money, yes, it's easy to get, but it's quick to go. But the sweat of your brow is hard to get, but it stays longer and gives pride and dignity to those who are engaged. Mine really is not to bore people with long speeches. I want to see these lights go up. I want to see if I'll be able to see KICC from here when we get to the top. And to wish every single entrepreneur and hardworking Kenyan every success, and my promise of support, my promise of encouragement, that we may grow a strong, well-founded economy, founded on hard work, the sweat of our brow, honesty, dignity, and based on the fact that our desire is not just for individual prosperity, but for the prosperity of the country through job creation and innovation. God bless you. 22 kaona maneno haya.